hip.
Hey YouTubers, it is 5:11 on Wednesday night and I'm leaving for Cancun early tomorrow morning, so I just wanted to make a quick video before I left, just basically saying bye and just giving you guys kind of my game plan while I'm there. I definitely plan on having fun, but at the same time, I don't want to be an animal, so to speak, I guess. My boyfriend and I and our friend Mike, we have the all-inclusive package, which means that we have free food and free drinks, which last year definitely worked against me because I literally gained like 5 pounds. This year, they have so much fruit at the snack bar that I really think that's going to be my best friend. So I'm going to really, really try and work in the fruit as much as I can. But at the same time, I will let myself have treats. I have to be in a bathing suit almost all the time, so I don't want to be, like, bloated and just feel disgusting. So I'm really going to try and, like, keep my portions in control. And I definitely feel like the stress of knowing that I have to be in a bathing suit is going to factor in when I'm eating. So that's good. I always have that in my mind. In terms of drinks, it's not all the time that you get all-inclusive drinks, and they make some damn good drinks down in Mexico, as I recall from last year. So if I do gain weight, if anything, it's probably going to be from alcohol. And just to give you guys like a gauge of how I do, I stepped on the scale this morning before I'd eaten breakfast, and I was 129.1. So I predict that I will be about no more than 134 when I get back. And if I stay under 134, then I'm fine with that. I know, I really can't lie, I have not been exercising regularly, and that's one of the main things I really, really want to do when I get back. I did well in June with exercise, but once July hit, it was like once the stress of my boards was over, I kind of just like took it easy on myself, and I was like, just coast through until you go to Cancun. So I am going to have fun. I'm going to enjoy myself because it's the last vacation I'm going to take without having a full-time job, like, as a nurse. So that's that. I hope everybody has a fabulous week. And I feel bad for people who have to work because I'm going to be on vacation. But, yeah. I hope that the weather in New England isn't that bad. It's been beautiful the last, like, 5 days, so I hope that keeps up. So it's 3 minutes of me babbling now. And I have nothing else to say. So I hope everybody has a fantastic week, which I'm sure I've said about 6 times at this point. And I will see you when I get back. I'm going to be gone for a week, so I think I'm getting in Thursday night. So I probably won't post a video until Friday, and if not Friday, Saturday. But I promise I will be back, and I will whip my butt into shape. So, with that, bye everybody. What is it in Mexican? Spanish, I guess. Ciao? I probably sound like an idiot right now. I don't know any Spanish. bye.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this? I'm going crazy now. No more gas in the red.
Can't even get it started.
Nothing heard, nothing said.
Can't even speak about it.
All my life on my head.
Don't wanna think about it.
Feels like I'm going.